Hello YouTube, hello out there. Today I'm gonna show you an easy and useful trick to comment your source code using Atom Text Editor. Would you like to develop your project faster and efficiently? Would you like to write your code like a pro? So, in this video, I'm gonna show you an easy keyboard shortcut to comment your code like a pro. First of all, you should be familiar with your keyboard. Throughout this video, we are going to be using the CTRL key in combination with some other keys. Without further ado, let's get started. To explain how comments works using Atom Text Editor, we have three different documents opened in our Atom Text Editor. The first one is a HTML document, the second one is a CSS document, and the last one is a JavaScript document. So, let's jump right over the explanation. The first way to comment your code using a keyboard shortcut is pressing Ctrl slash. It doesn't matter if you are working with a HTML, PHP, CSS, or JavaScript document. Atom Text Editor will be able to identify your document type. Atom will add the proper comment type for each programming language. As you can see, right now we are working on a JavaScript document and Atom is able to comment the code properly. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.